Now, one more deep consolation for you. Everybody and at any stage of his life is eligible to love and be loved in return. I've got one more confirmation to it, and I'm eager to share it with you now. If we start to believe in this idea firmly, we find love really very fast. And no matter how hard has your previous experience been, please spend just several more minutes of your time with me, and you'll see it proved for yourself. The best time to start finding love ever is now. Ambrose of Optina's legacy impressed me so deeply that I can't resist temptation to do even the third part video based on his heritage. Please look at his another masterpiece revelation. Everyone should start with the degree of love that one has, and God will help us. Whoever is weighted down by sins, may he think that love covers many things. Whose conscience is outraged by a multitude of lawlessness, let him think that love is the fulfillment of the law. Ambrose of Optina. Yes, now you may not believe in love. Yes, you can have a lot of negative experience of previous unsuccessful relationships based only on passion. And in general, now you can be disappointed in very many aspects of life at the same time. For employees, work brings you less money, or is going to disappear, or your job is already lost. Consequently, you may not be able to pay your bills. For business owners, it is crushing due to lost revenue, large deals 100% come to halt, and almost no one purchases any expensive items. Or your good health is a matter of the past. So there is no certainty, not only in the future, but it's not clear what will happen tomorrow. As a result, you may feel overwhelmed and discouraged. And my positive messages to counterbalance all that turmoil will be, in that very moment we've got an urgent need to find something that can keep us afloat and give a new life impulse, and this will definitely be love. Love remains in the midst of all this falling, and only love will keep you alive in a crisis of a scale like that. Side note. Did really everything go bad? Yes? This is 80% the result of our own mistakes and errors, and only 20% is a natural force majeure, independent of us. Although this can also be argued, for this case we should always have an airbag, a safety cushion, and now we've learned the hard way how big should it be. Why did it happen? Perhaps we didn't spend our time on what we really needed to spend it on. Therefore, we ourselves must correct these errors and get rid of them. So we must find courage in ourselves and agree with it. That is why I ask you to watch these videos alone. Do not rush to discuss them with anyone because you need to understand yourself first. And it is better to do in a silence. Now we all have more time to be on our own, and this chance should be used 100% to better understand ourselves. Alone, people from our previous environment will no longer influence us negatively in this deep-seated issue that we are trying to figure out now. Obviously, this way we can live no longer. Did we understand this? Did we realize this? Have we accepted this? Great! What's next? Well, again, to inspire you, let us try to find love first inside us. The foundation of love is your belief that you already have it somewhere deep in your soul, but maybe in not a shown form. She hides because she is scared of what we have been doing all that previous time. You should relax a bit and simply just start correcting yourself and gradually adjust your course. And then it will be much easier. you will begin to understand what other people feel towards you. You will learn to distinguish real sympathy and interest in you from the intention to use you and get profit from you. You will begin listening to your heart and gain support in your loved one. One level deeper. Moreover, your life from the very beginning, from your birth, could have gone quite differently from what you would like it to be. And your environment could negatively influence on you all life long. So having in mind all the above said, you even can consider yourself standing at the final edge, considering that everything is lost and everything is tried but in vain. And now, the most important question. Once again, admit to yourself and tell me, is it true that all your life passes without love? I guessed right? So I'm here with you to tell, no, not everything is lost. As long as the heart is beating and the lungs are breathing, there is hope for love. It will certainly save us. Only you need to apply efforts to find it. And for this, just start looking for her. That's the first step. It is absolutely necessary to stop until the last bit of health that keeps us alive is not wasted yet. Understand what is exactly wrong in us. Then turn around and go the other way. Just little step, small move to a new direction. But do it, please. And how to do it? Here is it shown for us how. I keep telling it many times here, just for better understanding and persuasiveness. If you are desperate now, sit calm somewhere peaceful and quiet. Reflect a bit on your own, and then try to find consolation in love. Despite all your difficulties, there is always more than one outcome. And the best outcome is love. Love will be your stronghold till the end of time. Please forgive me my frequent repetition in this video, but the topic we are discussing is so important that today I dare myself to do it. To resume once again, the best consolation and support in life during difficult times is love. And the best time to start finding love ever is now. Please start doing it. You will be glad you did. If you have never met genuine love in your life at all, this does not mean that she does not exist. She exists and just has never visited you yet. Help the seeds of love to grow in your soul now. Love will grow through all that obstacles we are in now. Just open up to her. Side note, genuine love will support us till the final day on earth in this life. Moreover, she will be with us even after that. But this is another story we could discuss with you soon if you wish. Just leave your comments down below, please. I've got plentiful proof on that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.